ricordo. I can see the moonlight shining through the trees at night. Put some of the campfire light, making an afterglow. Some folks never get that feel, standing up like a cardboard senior. Creek water coffee, oh my, my. There's no way that you can compare. Something feeling I said in the air. Though I wouldn't cheat it, I wouldn't cheat it for any other kind. When it gets well too tough, you think you hit it just about enough. That's when you better pack your stuff. When you better run away, yeah. Well, there ain't no time to worry. There's just one reason I'd ever get myself in a hurry. There's a brand new fishing home waiting for my fishing pole. You can find me a brand new spot. I'm drop the line. There's a brand new fishing home waiting for my fishing pole. Creek water coffee's on my mind. Fishing that you do out here at Lake Travis, that's when you bait your hook, chunk that sucker out there, reel it back, and hope you caught something. He said, Rusty, there's another kind of fishing. There's that fishing that you do on 6th Street in Austin. Anybody here ever been to 6th Street fishing? If you've been to 6th Street fishing, say yeah! When you go down there, that's when you bait your hook.
tight jeans.
Chuck that sucker out there.
Read it back. And hope you ain't caught nothing.
'Cause it's on my mind.
Thank you.